Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. You're waking up on this Friday to partly cloudy skies throughout northwest Arkansas as well as the River Valley. Showers have moved up and out of here. They're in parts of central Arkansas, I should say, and also northeast Arkansas. But this morning, not for us. We'll be waking up to fair skies and temperatures in the 60s and 70s. Right now in Fayetteville, it's 65. In Fort Smith, it's 71. 70 in Boonville and 70 also in Poteau. Let's get you through the day so you can plan your out-the-door forecast. And if you're leaving at 7 o'clock this morning, partly cloudy and 67 degrees, sunny for your noon hour in northwest Arkansas and 81. Later today, it will be hot with an afternoon high of 88. In the River Valley, heading out the door this morning, you've got fair skies. Your early temperature just a few degrees warmer at 72. Sunshine for your 5 o'clock temperature and 94. And later this evening, still pretty warm, even at 9 o'clock, 85 degrees. Let's get you through the weekend with the extended forecast. And we'll start today in northwest Arkansas, letting you know that the high is going to be in the mid and upper 80s. For tomorrow, sunshine in 92, 93 on Sunday. And then as we transition into the first part of the week, a very big cool down with a 40% chance of showers on Tuesday as highs fall into the upper 70s. And then in the River Valley, hot for the weekend with temperatures moving into the mid and upper 90s. Heat index values, there you go. We'll be in the triple digits over the weekend. And then a pretty good cool down as well on Tuesday with afternoon highs coming down into the mid 80s and that 40% chance of showers. I hope you can have a great weekend.